Send your cards and letters to Cal and Stanford. Don't bother us. What do we have for him today, Rich?
It's just this new car! Payment, it's the Honda Accord Sedan LX, this spacious, fuel-efficient sedan comes with standard equipment, including 5-speed automatic transmission, the Honda Accord!
We play a game called That's Too Much. Here's how it goes. It's a really great game. One by one, I'm going to show you prices that could be a price of a car.
Okay.
All right? It's going to start at a certain point, then it's going to go up, 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 up. Your job is to stop me whenever I get to the price that's just over the actual retail price of that car. Yeah. All right? We're looking for the price just over. And when we get to that, you yell out, that's too much.
Right.
Okay? The one just over the actual retail price. Ready?
Perfect.
Here we go. $17,121.
Keep going. Let's keep going.
Keep going. $18,990.
Keep going.
$22,990.
We're going to stop. That's too much.
$22,990, he says, is too much to pay for that Honda. Cal doesn't want him to win, but Stanford does. Is he right?
Yes, you got a car.
Come on, go see your car, man. Have a look at that new car. We'll ride that. We'll work price straight right after this. But no way.